There's so many people stacked on this bomb site. Dupree has to do a really great job here. The long range spray not going to work out. Body takes the kill, so this seems like it should be an easy win from G2 here on out. Headshot from Body to take down Sip, and Device is already so low that it almost doesn't even matter any longer. Kiabu showing himself. And MBK has still got that deep line into A main. So, yeah, Astralis want a mistake. They want someone to come and peek them. Apex will, but only for the kill. And that's a great round. G2 holding it tight here towards the end.
It's MBK, though, with the huge impact there. I mean, they mentioned him on the desk. He's a guy who's doing his job if we're not calling his name. But this was phenomenal from him, even just the one kill and the